Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the e-ink puzzle. E-ink, or electronic ink, is a special type of mechanism where you have little balls that are black on one side and white on the other side. So the object of this puzzle, and now we have it in the solved state, is to make the digit zero. How does it work? We have all these pieces with the little balls, and when you place them, then the balls will turn in one direction or in some other direction. So the first challenge is obviously to fill the square, which is fortunately not extremely difficult. Still, this is not a solution because the last piece doesn't fit. But that's one thing that you need to do. But the other thing is to make the digit zero. And we have these little magnetic balls. And as you can see, some of them have a polarization that's different from the others. And also there are magnets in the board that are sometimes opposite from the others. So here it's white up, black up, white up again, another white. So you can track the whole board. And to make things more interesting, also from a parity perspective, at the other side we have the same magnets, but then from the other direction. So the puzzle is quite challenging because it's very confusing that when you make just a little change, now we have four black and suddenly it's all kinds of other combinations. So it's very hard to see where to start. Anyway, it's a fun puzzle, and at this moment we only have one challenge, that is make the number zero. And actually, we wanted to have 9 challenges, make 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or even more challenges like A, B, C, D, E, F, G. But so far, I failed to find a design for that. So my question to you is, what would be a good approach to turn this into a 10 challenges puzzle or a 26 challenges puzzle? Thank you for watching.